Here are three ways to chill your wine fast. Use an ice bucket filled with half ice and half water. Wrap your bottle in a wet paper towel. Put it in the freezer and it should be ready in 10 to 15 minutes. Finally, use frozen grapes. They work well and you get a nice snack. That's it. Keep following me for more quick wine tips.